little flathead in close. This fella's going to be worth measuring, although I think he's probably just a bit too small. Come on. And these are hanging right in on the edge of the rocks. Let's have a look. No, too small. Again, he was just sitting in close. This fellow's going to be worth measuring. Yeah, he's reasonable flathead. Yeah, he's just on legal size. Good eating size, these ones. And here's this one next to the Blunt's Cut Metalworks Verdant Trout Pattern for a size comparison. Thanks for watching. Gotcha. Right in close. Yeah. He looks like he'll be a keeper. Yep. This one's a keeper. Now here's this one next to the Blunt Cut Metalwork Burden Trout Pattern for size comparison. Thanks for watching. Back at the cleaning table, the two I kept out of four landed. just on legal size. Next to my tools of trade, the fillet knife and bird and trout knife by Blunt Cut Metalworks. Time to get to work. Filleting done, just need to remove the rib cage, bag them up and head home. Thanks for watching.